and changes for a handful of Blue Springs schools where security projects are wrapping up in time for the first day of classes.
As KMBC 9's Haley Harrison shows us, it's down to the wire to finish the improvements approved by voters in April.
Well, construction is still underway on the finishing touches here at Delta Woods Middle School, but come Thursday, the principal says this is going to be a safer school.
The next 3 days are going to be very, very interesting. As you look around our facility, it's pretty hard to believe that we'll be ready to go in a couple of days, but we're going to make it.
Principal Steve Cook tells us while students were away this summer, his school has been getting a facelift. But the changes are more than cosmetic. They're building in layers of security paid for through a $20 million bond issue.
Sadly enough, with all the recent tragedies, things just needed to change.
Tragedies like the one at Sandy Hook Elementary School became somber reminders the original design of four Blue Springs middle schools and the freshman center weren't working. This spring, Cook showed us how guests could enter through the front door, passing a crowded cafeteria and classrooms before having to check in at a centralized office.
One of the previous concerns we had in this building was once a parent was buzzed into the school, they basically had free rein at where they wanted to go in the building.
The plan is to be ready for the first day of school. Before getting into Delta Woods, visitors will be seen on camera, buzzed in, and forced to stop in at the office. The new layout includes reinforced glass, and a redesigned hallway keeps peering eyes off students from the outside. In addition to these safety upgrades, every classroom in the district also got a phone so that teachers could call out in an emergency. In Blue Springs, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
Work was also done to improve entryway security at seven elementary schools in Blue Springs over the summer.